everyone, and welcome to this week's episode of the NLL Social Circle, where we take a look at some of the biggest stories happening around the league on social media this week. And it all starts off in Colorado, where you fans can go and bid on one of their auction jerseys for this year's Lacrosse Out Cancer. That is right, the jerseys are available to bid online for their Lacrosse Out Cancer game happening March 25th. All proceeds will be going to local nonprofit cancer research organizations. Speaking of supporting a great cause, the New England Black Wolves have partnered with Cactus Jack Foundation to raise awareness for pediatric cancer. And sticking with the Black Wolves themes, well, there was some very loud owls, howls, to say the least. Congratulations to the team who sold out their first ever game in franchise history in New England. Fans reacting on social media, very excited to see this happen and can't wait to see you all out at their game this weekend. Oh, don't mind me, I'm just taking a selfie over here. And fans, if you take a selfie at Country Night at this week's Toronto Rock game, well, you could be entered for a chance to win a trip for two to Nashville. Yeehaw! Well, this week was a big week for Rochester Nighthawks goaltender Matt Vince. He became just the fifth goaltender in NLL history to record his 6,000th save. Congratulations, Matt. A lot of fans reacting on social media to this one. Just take a look at some of the tweets. Okay, I've seen some really cute fans around the league, but how about this furry fan? Jaxie Girl posting a picture of her cute pup, who happens to be a pretty big Saskatchewan Rush fan.